How's it going?
Move along.
Just lost a month's caps.
So the Garrett sent you to track me down. What a joke. I'd rather not waste the ammo, kid. But if you insist, draw.
Weapon needs.
Hey.
Welcome back. What can I get you? Yes! Where's his hat? This is great news. No one screws with the Garrett twins and gets away with it. I need to find a place on the wall for this. And for your reward, here's 150 caps. I trust there were also some valuables on McCaffrey. Also, we would like to set you up with a room. You can have the corner room, rent-free. It was McCaffrey's. Now that he's dead, We're happy to let you use it. Thanks for helping us. Till next time.
Morning. Hey.
Hey there.
Well, look who's back and right on time. We just got this place all cleaned up. I bet you got some good news on the lights. Okay, great. According to this, the lights should ship in a day. It won't take long to install them once they're here. Hey, what do you think about the place? Once we got it all cleaned up, it looks a lot better than I thought it would. I know it's dark in here, but we'll get those lights installed in no time, and it'll look real nice.
Yep, sure did. We already rounded up most of the stuff we need from the hotel. But right now, we ain't got no booths for the restaurant. But I do have a lead. I found a note from Buck's poker buddy, Stu. Seems he's got an ex-fiend working for him. The guy says there's some booths down in Vault 3, but it's hairy in there with them druggies and all. Note says they'll go get him if we clear the place out and get Motor's briefcase. I already sent word to Stu to get ready. You in?
Okay, I'll be right here if you change your mind.
Thank you.
Nelson's back in our hands. I hope we can defend it this time.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter. Did the Colonel send you? I was hoping he might have changed his mind. My husband, he's a ranger and He got murdered by a pack of fiends. Goddamn savages laid his body out to rot. Brass won't say it to me straight, but they mean to leave Esteban out there. I can see that plain. You never lost anybody, have you? Not like this. Never had to think about that person you love all alone out there, cooking in the sun like meat. NCR never leaves a soldier behind. That's what the recruiters told us. Promised us. We believed them. Caps. This whole rotten town wants caps. Nobody does anything just because it's right. Fine. You want caps? You can have all of Esteban's back pay. NCR owes me, and I don't even want the damn money. Esteban's body is laid out between some of the buildings, east of the Repcon headquarters. At least that's what his squad mates said. There's an NCR position just north of there. It's on the way. They should be able to tell you what the situation is.
Hey, back for seconds, huh? Good to hear. That should cover the majority of the supply.
Fine by me.
So you're back. Take your pick. Thank you. give me a shout if you need anything else.
For you?
Just the basics. Come back when you're a little more seasoned and maybe we could talk about other options. Bad business if someone hurts themselves using your products, you know. Gets all kinds of unwanted attention. Later.
Thank you.
Can't run from me.
Fine by me.
Fine by me.
Company. Fine by me.
Hello.
Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around here, right? The king says to keep up the good work, and said to give you this.
For all your shopping needs.
Wanna get lucky? Head on down to the Atomic Wrangler.
Hello.